I've always had a strong connection with the cats. It's a reoccurring theme that's present in my art, connecting the past, present, and the future.